meters.
They're going to have really fast.
They run faster than the cyclists.
I'm not convinced when you see it, when you see it, like, you spend a lot of time in it.
And yes, it is. Yeah, this year. Now this year.
They get ready for the war.
Yeah, I think it's ready. Come on. Round two, heat one.
And the wind reading at +1.9. In first place, Ashley Nelson of City of Stoke, AC, 11.38. Second, Alia Simmons of New and Mrs. Peebles, 11.65. And third, Serena Grace of City of Norwich, 11.87. Lane 2, Chinazo Mackie of Newham and Essex Peebles. Lane 3, Ioxibi Adwale Adiero of Newham and Essex Peebles. Lane 4, Marion Elderbury, Highgate Harries. Lane 5, Emma Sohonen, Charnwood AC. Lane 6, Zahara Malcolm, Woodford Green. Lane 7, Grain Moran of Dundalk St Gerard's, and Lane 8, Effie Austins of Ilford AC.
كله بعده.
Nice first race there. Time of 12.48. In first place, Emma Sohonen of Charnwood AC, 12.47. Second, Marianne Elderbury of Highgate Harriers, 12.49. And in third place, Ayok CB. Heat 3. In lane 1, Alessandra Hilton of Highgate Harriers. In lane 2, Claudia Reed of Woodford Green. Lane 3, Alima Diabate of Highgate Harriers. Lane 4, Alina Lawrence of Ilford AC. Lane 5, Victoria Staines, Southend on Sea. Lane 6, Nadia Schimbauer of King's College London. And in Results of Heat 3, in first place, Alina Lawrence of Ilford, 13.27. In second, Victoria Staines, Southend-on-Sea, 10.74, and Nabil Chesprat, 10.84.
I'm going to go to the next one.
Next up is Heat 2. In lane 2, Zachary Stapleton of Rugby and Northampton. Lane 3, Karidi Orr of Invicta East Kent. Lane 4, Christopher O'Donnell, North Sligo AC. Lane 5, Frederick Alfrifa of Italy. Lane 6, Medwin Odamington of Woodford Green. Lane 7, Luke Collis, Harrow AC. And lane 8, Securo Olibanjo of Woodford Green. Another quick heat. So the results here of Heat 2 in first place was Karadi Orr of Invicta East Kent, 10.49. In second, Medwin Othanton of Woodford Green, 10.81. And third, Frederick Afrifa of Italy, 10.82. Heat 3 now, and in lane 1, Samad Ibrahim of Decorum and Trin. In lane 2, Aaron Ashley Choi of Unattached. Lane 3, Alex Bramble, Enfield and Harringay. Lane 4, Jake Goodman, Invicta East Kent. Lane 5, Kezia Parra of Cambridge University. Lane 6, Monty Ogunbanjo of Hillingdon. Lane 7, Josh Kelly, Thames Valley Harriers. And 8, Thomas Cooney, Victoria Park Harriers. Each was in first place, Jacob Hunt in Vector East Kent, 11.04. Second, Thomas Cooney of Victoria Park Harriers and Tower Hamlets, 11.05. And third, Alex Bramble of Enfield and Harringay, 11.09. He closed shots. Speedy 100 metres, people are still here. I think it might be a good time to say a big thank you to all those people who put on a meeting like this. It takes a lot of work and a lot of work goes on behalf of the athletes who have done really well. So thank you very much to all the officials who have come along to help out here. To the stadium staff who get everything out and help us all on our way. And particularly to Tony Charette and his team of helpers the new of Essex Peoples, who put on a fantastic meeting. It's not the first this year, and you'll no doubt do many more. So to Tony Charette and all his helpers and everybody else, thank you very much indeed. May I have a round of applause? Thank you. In lane 6, Jesse Agman of Croydon Harriers. Lane 7, David Henderson of Victoria Park Harriers. And lane 8, Max Harbour, unattached. Jesse Ayman of Croydon Harriers, 11.05. In second place, Luigi Palmieri of Ipswich Harriers, 11.12. And third, Osari Akron of Newham and Essex Beagles, 11.15. Heat 5. Lane 2, Aaron Carter, Crawley AC. Lane 3, Emmanuel Oyumba Coker of Newham and Essex Beagles. Lane 4, Jordan Spence of Corby AC. Lane 5, Abdul Samad Sanusi of Newham and Essex Beagles. Lane 6, Gavin Bodrow of City of Portsmouth. Lane 7, Femi Orr of Bradley AC. And in lane 8, Pierre Walker of Belgrave Harry. Exciting to see a blanket finish. 11.07. In the end there, Aaron Carter got away from the rest. In first place from Crawley AC with 11.07. In second place, Emmanuel Oyinvokoka of Newham and Essex Beagles, 11.14. And in third place, Gavin Bodrell of City of Portsmouth, 11.16. Heat 6. in lane two, Matthew Adam Yeboah of Woodford Green. Lane three, Oji Izarain of Coyd Merritt. Lane four, Moyen Odenrin of Woodford Green. Lane five, Andrew Sport of Fern Hill. Lane six, Isaiah Hills Hills of Enfield and Harringay. Lane seven, Aaron Edwards of Ipswich Harriers. And lane eight, Darren Scott. For Matthew Adam Yeboah of Woodford Green, in first place in 8-6. In second place was Oji Israel of Croydon Harriers, 11.33. And third was Andrew Thorpe of Fernhill Harriers, 11.33 also. Heat 7 now, and in lane 2, Alexander Blake of Southend-on-Sea. In lane 3, David Osinoiki of Newham and Essex Beagles. In lane 4, True Wanyi of Newham and Essex Beagles. Lane 5, Andrea Hundian of Victoria Park Harriers. Lane 6, Ethan Kirby, Newton Abbott's AC. Lane 7, Tyrrell Mitchell of Harrow. And in lane 8, Mark Collins of Southampton AC. Thank you.
on, Toro. Go, Toro.
Results of Heat 7 in first place, True Obanyi of UMNSS Beagles, 11.48. In second, Andrea Hundain of Victoria Park Harriers and Tower Hammers, 11.61. And in third, Ethan Kirby of Newton Abbott AC, 11.69. Moving on to Heat 8, in Lane 2, Lumar Sylvester of Thames Valley Harriers. In Lane 3, Elial Asandi of Newham and Essex Beagles. In Lane 4, Jaden Cote of Newham and Essex Beagles. Lane 5, Will Manel, unattached. Lane 6, Marcel Winter, unattached. Lane 7, Anzico of Braintree District. And Lane 8, Nathan Graham of Newham and Essex Beagles. And results for Heat 8, in first place, Lumar Sylvester of Thames Valley Harriers, 11.77. In second place, Aliel Azande of Newham and Essex Beagles, 11.82. And third, Jaden Cote of Newham and Essex Beagles, 11.85. to heat 9 now, and in lane 2, Jack Fenton, unattached. In lane 3, Nathaniel Conway, St Mary's Richmond. Lane 4, Craig Christian, Rugby and Northampton. Lane 5, Omari Paul Jones of Essex. Lane 6, Joshua Adewumi, unattached. Lane 7, Jason Garraway of Reading. Lane 8, Mike Smalley of Croydon Harriers. Well, well done to the two athletes who turned up for that second round Heat 9 race. Craig Christian of Rugby and Northampton AC, 12.36, and second, Jack Fenton, unattached, 12.72. One more race left in the men's 100 metres, heat 10 of 10. And then we'll be moving on in a few minutes to the 1500 metres. Line up for heat 10 in lane 1. Jad El Hassami of Newham and Essex Beagles. In lane 2, Henrik Willett of Serpentine Running Club. Lane 3, Nick Lauder, Veterans AC. Lane 4, Amar Mazi Ashun of Thames Valley Harriers. Lane 5, Liam O'Dell of City of Norwich. Lane 6, Jeeva Khan Siviogan of Ilford AC. Lane 7, Thomas Mashinsky Kirk of Woodford Green. And lane 8, Barrington King of Harrow AC. Results for heat 10. In first place, Amar Mazi Ashun of Thames Valley Harriers, 12.83. Second, Liam O'Dell of City of Norwich, 12.94. And third, Nick Lauder of Veterans AC, 13.11. And that completes the 100 metre heats. Next is the 1500 metres.
That's a whole 3 seconds faster. 3 seconds faster.
happen? So, did you actually check into party?
He got sponsored.
Let me check on that.
He left the car.
It's so funny how, like, 1 hour is coming.
Yeah, I know. I'm just saying, be careful with that. You have to check it on, please.
I know the location of the lot.
Where?
Yeah, what are you talking about?
Guys.
No, don't lie. If you knew where it was, you would have got it.
Yeah, but these guys.
And is it going? Where is it going?
The
thing is,
I had my
green mask off,
and
didn't have to move it. You looked up. That's all
yours. Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'll need to have a slight delay now before the 1500 metres. So 1500 metres runners, there'll be a few minutes before you will get going, as we need to bring an ambulance onto the field. So it's slightly late before the start of the 1500 metres, so do stay warm. And just for a little bit of motivation here for you 1500 metre runners, the track record for the men is 4 minutes 51.86 from August 2019. And for the ladies, it's 5 minutes 26.74 from August 2019 as well.
Thank you.
Well, we should be able to get the 1,500 metres away fairly shortly. The ambulance is just loaded up and ready to go. And can I ask the 300 metre runners to be ready over at the start as well, because we'll get that going straight after the 1,500 metres, and then that will be back to time on the 200 metres. So all the 300 metre runners could report over to the start. That would be most helpful. Thank you. And we wish our athlete, who is going now, well. with his medical needs and hope everything is okay for him. Participants for the 1500 metres are in lane 1, Dylan Nicey, in lane 2, Arturo Martinez de Morga, and in lane 3, Lucas Heath. And in fact, it's just two athletes. We have Dylan Nayathi of Colchester and Tendring AC, and Arturo Martinez de Murga of Reading AC. With 2 laps to go, it's Arturo Martinez de Murga of Reading AC, followed by Dylan Nayathi. Around about 20 at 800 metres. And with one lap to go, it's about 3 minutes 13, 3 minutes 14. It's looking good for that track record. And well done there to Arturo Martinez de Nueva of Reading AC. A new track record. And Dylan Nyathi coming in second. Official results in first place, Arturo Martinez de Nueva of Reading AC in a new track record of 2 minutes 27.65. In second place, Dylan Nyathi of Corkscrew and Tendring AC also is a new old record with 4 minutes 48.31. And we move on now to the 300 metres. First heat of the 300 metres, we have in lane 4, Marcus Stansbury of the Corum and Tring. In lane 5, Darren Scott, unattached. In lane 6, Alexander Blake, Southend-on-Sea, and in Lane 7, Amzito of Braintree and District AC. Amzito is the British Masters M40 100 metre champion. And Darren Scott, as we said before, multiple world and European Masters champion. Darren Scott coming in there for a very good time of 37.77. Up there, each one. In first place, Darren Scott, unattached, 37.75. In second place, Alexander Blake, Southend-on-Sea, 38.89. And third place, Amzito of Braintree District, 39.29. Of Dartford Harriers. In lane 5, Catherine Sutton of Dartford Harriers. Lane 6, Chris Paul Balogun of Ilford AC. And in lane 7, Peter Stansbury of Decorum and Tree. results of Heat 2 there. In first place was Catherine Sutton of Dartford Harriers, 41.30. In second, Crystal Balogun of Ilford, 42.14. In third place was Peter Sansbury of the Goring Train, 43.20. And in the battle of the men's 55s, he just picked Colin Bates of Dartford Harriers, who came in 44.04. Next up are our final series of races, and that's the 200 metres.
Special athletics club, Stratford Athletics Club or something. Oh, so room council.
Right, so could we have all athletes for the 200 metres please to report over to the registration area. We're going to be trying to get going maybe a little bit early, and we're going to be seeded race by race, I gather. So all 200 metre runners, please report over to the registration. Thank you.
was it?
Can I just remind athletes, please, of the no-spitting protocol, which has particularly come in following COVID problems, but just a reminder to athletes, no-spitting, please.
Thank you.
And I now have the lineup for the first heat of the 200 metres. And in lane 3 we have Lois Wattnall of Radley AC. In lane 4, Mariam Elgabri of Highgate Palace. Lane 5, Zahara Malcolm, Woodford Green AC with Essex Ladies. Lane 6, Rosa Pitt of Hastings AC. Lane 7, Francesca Everett of Blackheath and Bromley Harriers AC. And in lane 8, Susanna Banjo of Newham and Essex Beagles AC. Time of 24.58 there. And the results of that seat in first place was Susanna Banjo of Newham and Essex Beagles, 24.56. Second place, Mariam Hagelbury of Highgate Harriers, 26 exactly. And in third place, Lois Wattnall of Radley AC, 26.08. Gate 2 in Lane 3. Nadia Schumbauer of King's College London in Lane 4. Caris Lewis of Southend-on-Sea. Lane 5, Claudia Reed of Woodford Green. And Lane 6, Megan Greek-Eves of Southend-on-Sea. Looks like we're in 0. Heat 3 here in Lane 4, Alexandra Hilton of Highgate Harriers. Lane 5, Arnone Moraes of Newham and Essex Beagles. And in Lane 6, Sirena Williamson of Highgate Harriers. And the results that heat in first place was Alexandra Hilton of Highgate Harriers, 28.38. In second, Amoni Moraes of Newham and Essex Beagles, 31.24. And in third, Serena Williamson of Highgate Harriers, 32.13. And in heat four now, moving on to the men, we have in lane three, Mustafa Mohammed, unattached. In lane four, Ben Snaith, new of an Essex Beagles. In lane five, we have Jamal Roden-Stevens of Shaftesbury Barnet's Harriers, who is the track record holder with 34 point, was track record holder for the 300, actually not the 200, sorry about that, but he is the 300 track record holder. In lane 6 is Christopher O'Donnell of North Sligo AC. In lane 7, Jason Kalala of Victoria Park Harriers and Tower Hamlets. And in lane 8, Karedi Orr of Invicta East Kent AC. 20.83. Well, the record is 20.86. I haven't seen the wind yet. Wind is plus 0.6, so it's legal, so we'll just have to wait for the official results. To Jamel Rodney Stevens, welcome. Fantastic stuff. And so the official result then was in first place, Jamel Rodney Stevens of Shaftesbury Barnet Harriers in a new track record of 20.80. Second, Ben Snaith of Newham and Essex Beagles, 21.04. Third, Christopher O'Donnell of North Sligo AC, 21.38. And moving on to Heat 5. In Lane 4 we have Zachary Stapleton of Rugby and Northampton AC. In Lane 5, Matthew Overall of Crawley. Lane 6, Jacob Campbell of Enfield Haringey. Lane 7, Sekiru Onifanjo of Woodford Green. And Lane 8, Aaron Carter of Crawley.
This is just... Oh, it's right. It's the cable pull.
In lane 4, Craig Cox of Crawley AC. In lane 5, Matthew Adam-Yamoa of Woodford Green AC. Imran Sanusi, Newham and Essex Beagles. And in lane 8, Daniel Woodburn of King's College London. Result there. In first place, Frederick Afrifa of Italy, 22.01. In second place, Matthew Adam-Yaboa of Woodford Green AC with Essex Ladies, 22.08. And in third place, Craig Cox of Crawley AC, 22.56. 7 now. Full trim. Lane 7, Monty Ogunbanjo, Lyndon AC. And in lane 8, it's Aaron Ashmead Choi, who is on a another good finish there. And results of Heat 7, in first place was Louis Palmer of City of Norwich AC, 22.48. Second, Samad Ibrahim of the Corbin Tring, 22.51. And third was Aaron Ashley Choi with 22.56. And to Heat 8. In lane 3, Max Harbour, unattached. Results areas 23.12, and third place was OJ Isarain of Croydon Harriers 23.13. Of Ipswich Harriers. In lane 5, George Everett of Reigate Priory SC. In lane 6, Marcel Winter, unattached. It's Damien Much of Barnet and District AC. George Everett of Wygate Priory AC, 24.58. And in third place, Marcel Winter, unattached, 24.59. And away in heat 10, in lane 3, Joel Coetzee of New Orleans Peoples, in 4, Michelle Petromo, unattached, in lane 5, Rick Willett of Serpentine, and in lane 8, 26.08, the winning time. In lane 8, making his way down the home straight. And he crosses the finishing line. Well done, Ian. And well done to all of you, all you athletes who have produced some fine performances. Our first aiders who have been sitting down there patiently and have been waiting and doing their bits as they need to. Thank you very much indeed. And we wish you all the best for the rest of the athletic season. Not too much of it left to go now. And Nick Lauber of Veterans AC, 27.323.